that means that you need a hole on your card. So yeah, you take a new card of this size, of course not with holes, and you just look at the first line and you start from here, and for each color square you have to put a little part of this.
Oh,
okay.
So much.
And then you open this, you put a new card, you close, and with the hammer, a little bit used, you punch.
You just, wow.
And if this is a repeating pattern, you know how many repeats you're going to, right?
Just one repeat.
Okay.
And then you have to
start again. Yeah. Okay.
Wow, that's